Alkali Flats, Heartaches and Honky Tonks.
Join
us on the back patio.
Summer.
Before I get to you fellas, I want to say first, let's tell you, you can see the band tonight during the Friday Concert in the Park series. It happens from 5 to 9, Cesar Chavez Plaza. This is the last Friday for the concert series, and where'd you go? There you are. You guys switch it up. You guys change. Now you guys change around instruments on occasion.
A little bit, yeah.
Introduce me to your band.
Right there is Chris Harvey. He plays bass, guitar, sings. We got Keith Carey over here on the Frankensteel. He made that creature himself. Got Mark Miller on the drum, singular. We've got Andy Lentz on the fiddle.
And why does Andy, the only one with a dark hat?
Because he's got a dark soul.
Is this your latest album?
It is.
And how many albums do you guys have out?
Two or three.
First year playing at Cesar Chavez for the concert?
It is, yeah.
What do you think about that?
Oh, it's great. It's great. It's going to be, you know, it's nice weather, a bunch of people. It's a good time.
Okay, and you're going to play one of the songs you'll play tonight for us?
We can.
Can I pick? Which one do you recommend? I love it. You guys have just been playing all morning long.
Jesus, don't come knocking.
Normally we have to cue the band at this early in the morning. You guys have been out playing all morning.
How about we start at the top and do Heartaches by the Number?
Heartaches by the Number from Alkali Flats before you see them tonight at the Concert in the Park series.
Yes, I've got heartaches by the numbers, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Said that you were coming back to stay.